fact that when something needs to be made famous, it is best to have it collaborated with a known face. But when we speak of being famous, what gets bigger than Bollywood's King Khan Shah Rukh? Apparently, even the Badshah needs help with making his venture famous. And for an investment like his IPL team Kolkata Knight Riders to be made popular, SRK has come up with a fab idea. The idea is to get on board one of world's most renowned artists, Shakira, to feature in the team's promotional video. Rumors have it that when SRK met Shakira during the Football World Cup, he happened to let her know that he was a big fan of hers. What followed later was a range of ideas of teaming up with the Latino singer, one of which was offering her to feature with SRK in the KKR video. And if speculations are anything to go by, it has also been learned that the music for the album would be composed by Saleem Suleiman and sung by Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. Well, Shah Rukh, we are ecstatic for you for having landed a spectacular performer like Shakira, but we also know losing out on this chance might be upsetting for the likes of Kareena, Priyanka or even Deepika. This is Deepti Ranglani for Aajshree.com.